Okay, this is a question for our friend Stephen Mullally. Steve, as a coast guard, what do you think this is in the water that we can see? It really is something I've never seen before, never. And I've lived here permanently now since May 2010. That is strange. It's still there, Stephen. Something in the water. I'm going to pop this on Facebook for Stephen to